Namaste. My name is Aniket Jagar and I am from BCIHMCT, and today I am making the beautiful fusion of Indian and Korean food, which is tandoori gimbap. Basically in Korea, they made gimbap by only putting salt into the rice. But today I am infusing all the Indian flavors of biryani and make the biryani rice. I added some green chilies, some ginger, some coriander leaves, and the most important biryani masala. That's it. And little bit of barista, which is fried onions, and give it a mixture. And I am finishing it off by adding some salt. We make the tandoori chicken, but there is some twist in it. What I am going to make, the curd along with the gochujang sauce, which is gochujang paste. Then I am going to add it some soy sauce, some garlic, and chicken tandoori masala, and a dash of vinegar. The chicken strips into it and give it a mix. Stir. What I'm going to do is quickly blanching the spinach into the boiling water. Now I'm gonna layer my rice on the noodle sheet. First, I drop my hand into the rice wine vinegar. Then I layer the rice. Now I'm sprinkling the chopped bell peppers for color, blanched spinach. Now the tandoori chicken. Now I'm rolling. And now I'm gonna cut mine. Now I make the tandoori salad. I'm adding gochujang paste into the curd. In this marination, now I'm adding the vegetables which I've cut into cubes and mix it well. Now I'm transferring the sushi into the skewers. Now I'm preparing the saute mushroom. To make saute mushroom, I'll add some oil. I'm gonna add some garlic. And some fried onions into it. And now I'm gonna make the dip. I'm adding gochujang into it and give it a nice mix. I'm gonna arrange my tandoori gimbap into the sigiri.